to a bombshell development in a cold case dating back decades. Authorities in Oklahoma are now looking into whether the serial killer known as the BTK killer is linked to the disappearance of a teenager at a laundromat. And that's not the only case that could potentially be linked to him. ABC's Lionel Moise explains.